Hello everyone, here we have a Mercedes Benz C-Class 2004 model. We will remove the door panel. You will have here one screw, a Torx. Remove this cover. After that, here you will have a plastic trim, it will came off. Under this you will have two screws, T30. Remove them. Okay. With the plastic removal tool, pop up the clips. Pull upward. Okay. And this is it. Here you can see the clips. Under this we'll have the motor for the window regulator. And this is it. How you remove the door panel. Thank you, bye bye.